Today we're going to go over some details and tips for activating your cellular router. First, a little background information before you get started. Each cellular device, whether that be your cell phone, a mobile hotspot, or a cellular router, has an IMEI number. This is much like a serial number, as it is used to identify cellular devices. Each cellular carrier has a certification process they put cellular modems through. Essentially, this is a test to verify the modem is compatible with their network and capable of providing the necessary performance. Once certified, you can reach out to the carrier with the modem's IMEI number, and they will confirm compatibility and activate an appropriate data plan. In cases that you might have a cellular modem that supports the proper frequency bands for your cellular carrier, but is not certified, it may still be possible to use this with a pre-activated SIM card. However, this may not work if the modem requires a different SIM card, such as a 5G SIM card for the new 5G modems, or if the data plan on the current SIM is not compatible with the modem. We mainly run into this where users have a grandfathered or prepaid data plan. This also means even with a certified device, if the SIM card and data plan is not supported on the modem, you will need to change your data plan. If this might be the case for you, we advise inquiring with the carrier about making a switch first. The SIM card they provide should be the correct size for your modem, but this is also something you'll want to be clear on before you insert it into your modem. Currently, there are three sizes that modems use. Most require the 2FF size, which is also sometimes referred to as a standard or mini SIM. This is the largest of the three. Next is the 3FF, also called micro, and the smallest is known as a 4FF. Or nano size. Modems will differ slightly with regards to how the SIM card is inserted also. Take time to review the modem setup instructions, along with the diagrams shown on the hardware, as this will illustrate the proper orientation. Are you still looking for more tips? Check out our blog or connect with us for assistance today.